previously on JSTV.
I can't wait for you to meet the band. They're the driving force that you guys see on a stage.
Hey, I'm Dana. I'm the manager behind Josh Setterfield.
My name is Simon. I play drums. I've been playing with Josh since, I don't know, I'll have to ask Dana.
My name's Indy Rain. I play bass for Josh Setterfield. Always lots of fun.
I literally just saw him playing and I was like, that is what I want in my live show.
My name's Mick. I was pretty much given the go-ahead to join the band. I wondered what the hell I got myself into.
Something cool's happening today. Something big. Filming the new music video for my next single right about now. Really excited. The guys are just setting up inside. I'll take you in there and we'll have a quick look. So this is set up. Big lights. We've got the cameras. So yeah, bit of a big setup for this one. So yeah, the director. He can see he's gone now, but he was there when I was looking. Yeah, looking forward to it. It's going to be pretty cool. I'm actually really nervous because I'm like acting in this one, so it's like a bit weird. But hey, we're your neighbours.
So this is my manager Dana, who is currently a bartender for today. We're putting
red grape juice
into here. We're not actually drinking wine today. It's all grape juice, so we don't get smashed.
I'm just gonna give you a taste of
okay,
just so you can see if you actually want to drink it.
Like, I'm not a wine drinker at all. It's gonna be,
this is a Merlot.
Is that supposed to mean something to me?
Oh, it's like
so. Do I have to stick my pinky out? Is that a thing you do?
You can do whatever.
When I drink it, I'll hold it like this.
Savor the taste of it.
Savor the taste?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You just basically spit it back into the glass.
Oh, what? You get it.
No, thank God.
What? Oh, right.
Separate.
Oh, right. You said you're supposed to spit it back in, so I spit it back in my glass. Oh, hi. Sorry. What's going on? You want me to say something? This is the camera that they're using today. So it's like 64K. Probably worth it. Yeah. I mean, 64K. Hey, never mind.
Oh, like last time. Front porch sway. Shining while the crickets sing, going back and forth with a bottle of wine. And that way you get, after just a bit, you always let your hair down with that look in your.
So I'd like to introduce you to someone who means a lot to me. We've been through a lot together. My truck. So this amazing person is acting as my love interest in the clip today. However, a fun fact about this girl is this is my ex-girlfriend, Kristen. So yeah, that's a fun fact for you.
Hello.
So that's why we're here, and oh my God, we love each other.
Only a little.
Piss off. Wait,
That's why it's over.
How are you feeling? How are you finding it all?
Good.
It's good?
It's been a lot of fun.
It's fun?
Yeah.
No, you're bored as. Don't lie.
No.
You have to deal with me again. Oh, thanks.
It's a bitch ass,
Josh, just stay there, please, for a sec.
I got in trouble. Hey, what? You bitch ass, mother.
This place is amazing. Check it out. There's a Vasey Hall up in Toowoomba. How amazing is this? So what are you doing for this scene?
I'm doing my makeup.
So you're doing your makeup to do your makeup in the scene?
They're just touch-ups.
Right, okay.
Huge thank you to you, mate, for having a truck in the clip. Look at this absolutely amazing truck. This man owns it and gets to drive it every day. I'm very jealous, but thanks so much. It's going to be like the star of the clip. Not me, not Crystal. It's going to be the truck.
We'll do the secrets again. Get back to ones. And action.
Yeah.
I think today's been really good. Crystal's been killing it. We got two shots left. I don't know if you got it on film earlier, but I opened the bottle of red wine and it was like really cool. And I like spun it around like this and it went all over her shirt. And my shirt.
It's really, look at it.
So now we just look like a trashed couple. Just be like, just give me some booze, man. So just wrapped up the new music video for my new single Right About Now. Huge thanks to these guys for making it look so amazing. Huge thanks to Crystal for absolutely killing it. It's going to look amazing. Really, really stoked. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Hope you liked the behind the scenes of Right About Now. This next part of the episode is a pretty important part of JSTV's. So when this whole thing started, it was just us filming stuff on phones. You guys seem to enjoy this next bit so much that we could not include this. I apologize for the quality here and there. It was filmed on my old phone. We didn't realize this JSTV thing was gonna kick off like it did. This video gets referenced by everyone in the band so often. So here we go.
Today's the day. Lights on the Hill is today. Savannah in the round tomorrow. We have a huge weekend ahead. I'm gonna take the camera out and we're gonna show you guys a little bit of what's going on out there. Now we're at the festival. So this is the stage. That's the stage up there, which is pretty cool. On the two trucks jammed together, as we were playing tonight. This is a bit of the festival grounds. And down here, you've got all the trucks that participate in the convoy. We're on about 8 tonight, so still got a bit of a time to go before we jump on stage. We're going to go, and Simon wants to have a go on the jumping castle.
They said I exceeded the weight limit, but I'm willing to take a chance.
Right.
You could have danced.
The stage is two trucks.
Out. The song they're singing is a part of my mind. I can't believe this is really happening to me. So now we're over the edge and down the mountainside.
Simon says. But I'm just going to spring it on him at times, like Simon says. You're not moving though, you just keep going back and forward. What are you doing?
We're just warming up and getting ready to go on. Really excited to play, man. It's been a little while. Hope you can hear me over the music right now. Kerry Kennedy up there killing it, might I say. So excited to be back on stage again. Yeah, excited, man. I'm a little bit nervous for the first time in a while. Thank you if you came out to Lights on the Hill. We can't wait to party with you guys right now. And I will see you very soon.
Stick it up your bum.
If you know the words, tell me out.
We'll hit the road again.
Just off your bed and it'll go. We'll take a gas and know where it goes. So we drive on. It's gonna be a rough summer. Really should be the weather.
You guys ready or what? You gonna bring this in? Let's do it. Come on, Simon, give it to me.
Road and the engine is deep. I'm trying.
this man here, right, has just informed me that when I just jumped off the stage in that video, right, my guitarist Mick went up over, right, when he jumped, tried to jump the crowd. So you're gonna show us the video right now?
Yeah,
nice. Just send me the video. Check this footage out. How incredible is this?
Does this look like a dick to you?
Yeah, it's gonna be an hour and
that looks like
50,
a dick
yeah,
to me.
I think
that looks like a dick.
So we just played the show. Absolutely amazing time. I'm pretty drunk and I'm crashing in a room with Simon because he doesn't trust the fact that I won't get up in the morning.
Look, it's not that I don't trust you. It's just that I know you really, really well.
That's true. Mm-hmm. By the way, you know what it's time for? Simon Says!
Simon Says.
Okay, so today's Simon Says is, look at the time. Time for bed, Joshy.
Nice.
Messed up as this hour is, that's pretty
good. We are heading to Savannah in the round. Look, here's the reveal. We are on the flight up to Cairns for Savannah. Wait, hold on. Simon Says.
I really enjoy early mornings.
Hey.
We just showed up in Cairns Airport. Get ready for Savannah on the rounds. Playing in a couple of hours. Pretty keen, it's gonna be good.
So you know how people always get my name wrong? Right, we've had something just completely out of the way. I usually get Setterfield or Setterland. Here's a new one. We took a photo before they took it off the thing. Tenterfield. Hello, I'm Josh Tenterfield. The boss has to deal with this.
So we made it to Savannah in the rounds, and it is very, very hot. They're just setting up the merch over there for us, and we're just gonna go in. So this is a big stage. We're not playing on this one today, but I'll take you through here. You can have a quick look. Very exciting. Lots of people think backstage is just like this absolutely crazy thing. This is what's behind all those things, all those fences. Isn't that exciting? Don't you guys want to see that like all the time? Very exciting. There's like not much out here. Go through here and have a look. See what we can find. Something exciting to show you guys. Table tennis, which I guess is pretty exciting. And that's pretty much it. Yeah.
Okay, so I lied. We walked into the backstage just then, and John Williamson was sitting there. So I guess that is kind of exciting for people. Yeah. Anyway.
You know, as I always say,
Simon Says.
That was John Williamson.
Say something futuristic. Simon Says.
Savannah in the round, it's a tiny little stage and we're gonna rock the shit out of that little thing right now. They're getting ready, so I will cheers you and I'll see you on the other side.
Ha 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 ha!
Good band and a good bunch of people.
Oh, man.
And a fun weekend.
It was. Cheers.
Tom!
You have to say you, Simon.
Cause I'd already know.
As I always say,
Simon says!
Simon says.
See you later, plebs. Sing a lot.
What are you doing, Josh? Where are you going?
Not being a pleb like you, mate. Go on. Can you actually do a
thing for me?
Yes!
So we just wrapped up. We did it again. Just wrapped up that Savannah in the rounds. Team absolutely killed it today. We're going to do a cheers. Cheers, guys. Love having you on the road with us. And I hope we'll be back up here soon.
Oxy's here.
Oh, easy. Come on,
get in, mate. Yeah, you can use mine. There you go.
Have a cheese.
Can't drink out of it because it's
tight. Yeah.
Yeah,
day for it and night for it. Yeah.
This is pretty damn cool, man. Had to buy a shirt. Hell yeah. To a fam.
There you go, bruh. Say hello, wave.
Do you remember where I've been?
Say that again.
Give me the honky tonk blues.
That was really good, actually.
Fuck!
Drinks to tell you. Look at these bloody puss weeks. Look at them. They're going home because they need to have a sleep. Oh, look at them. Not me, mate. See ya. See you later. Yep, catch you later. See ya. Have fun in the bed, mate. Woohoo.
Asterix, I am dusty.
Simon says.
Simon says.
I hope I don't fall out.
We're on the plane, just about to leave Cairns, and just one more time for this video. It's probably got too many in it already, but Simon says.
Simon says.
I'm really tired.